We have guests!
Oh.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, check my bits are falling off.
Idiot!
What the hell?
Where's whiskey today? Good God.
Master, he's a complete knucklehead.
I'm awfully sorry about that, but, you see, he thinks it's still the year 1918 or 1914, something like that, isn't it? I mean, it's late onset of, well, robot dementia. Well, not at all pretty.
Well, I don't know what you're smoking in that pipe, man, but what's going on here? Will you drag me to some Transformer retirement home?
Mm-hmm.
Look, somebody better start talking or I'm out of here.
Whoa, 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 okay. Bumblebee, we only met when I was a little boy in short pants. I must have been that tall, maybe taller, or maybe shorter, I can't remember. But...
Oh, look with you!
Face.
V, you know this guy?
Oh, yeah. Let's have a look at this thing. Please. Very interesting. Yes. You keep a secret for so long, knowing it to be true, and yet deep down inside, you begin to wonder, has my life been wasted? Have you ever felt like that, Mr. Kane?
It's just Cade. Look, old timer, I don't have a ton of patience for riddles right now.
Yes, but you want to know, don't you, dude? Why they keep coming here to Earth. Right. Ah, I do so love perfect timing.
No, 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 literally, why did it have to be like that?
So is this a kidnapping sort of situation or her first Transformer experience?
It's both, really.
She's very difficult!
Transformers: The Last Knight.